الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن تبعه بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. وان عبد السلام ياسين، may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant him Jannat al-Firdaus, when he is talking about change, either in his books or in his speech, it means that making a change should be applied firstly to individuals and then to societies. This idea is based on what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Holy Quran. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُغَيِّرُ مَا بِقَوْمٍ حَتَّى يُغَيِّرُ مَا بِأَنفُسِهِمْ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala doesn't change the condition of people until they change what is within themselves and their hearts. And this change should focus on two things. The first thing is spirituality. As Muslim, I need to do as much as possible of daily acts of worship in order to be close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in order to be next to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in order to get his love and to be loved by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the purpose of creating mankind. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Holy Quran, وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ. I didn't create jinn and mankind except for worshipping me. But it's right that as-salah and zakah are acts of worshipping. But the core of worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is loving Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the first thing. And the second one is that as a human being, I need to open a dialogue. I need to get in touch with different people, regardless of their beliefs and their races and backgrounds, and to insist to spread the word of peace, the word of mercy. This is our purpose, in order to help each other, in order to know each other. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Holy Quran, Ya ayyuha al-nasu inna khalaqnakum min dhakari wa untha wa ja'anakum shu'ub wa qabaila li ta'arafu. O people, we created you from male and female, and we made you races and tribes. And what is the purpose of this difference? Allah said it clearly, in order to help each other, in order to know each other. And finally, based on my experience and my presentation about social justice in Imam Abd al-Salam Yassin's thoughts, I would like to recommend his books, his speech, and as well his followers to researchers and scholars over the world, and do more studies, conferences, seminars in the future, and about his thoughts.